Okay, we're gonna do American English. That's cool that they have a difference between the two. Call it soccer instead of football.
EA Sports. It's in the
EA
game.
Sports, it's in the game. Is that still their motto? That sounds recent as well. We'll definitely do competitions. Look at the options first. Beginner. 2 minute half sounds good. Stick defaults. Bring it on, bring it on, yeah. This music's pretty rad. I like it. Gotta start the timer here. Alright. So, we can't do any of them. So these are the main tournaments. Last time I just played one tournament. I think I did European Champions Cup. So we'll just do that again. Gotta pick a good team. Gotta go with Man United. No, it's only for Newcastle United. Real Madrid, there we go. Let's go with Real Madrid. Okay, let's see if I can remember how to play this. It's super defensive. Yeah, let's go offensive. It's cool you can set it up now. Go super offensive. See if that works. I don't know what slap means, but if it means it's good, I agree. Okay. Sprint. Pass. Conservative tackle. That's the button I missed last time. Looks like the same controls. Move player, pause, instant replay. Switch players and pass B. Pass and shoot, pass and shoot. This looks very similar to 2003. Sounds better though. That was easy. Wait, I missed? Oops. Okay, you're just gonna pass it to me, that's fine. What? Time's going really fast, so that's good. Why can't I want auto switch on? Yeah. Yeah, that's much better. I always want to be the one closest. Aww. Ah, threw himself in front of the ball. Ronaldo. There we go. Gotta go potty. Ah. What? Oh, time. Yeah, these are fast games. This may not take very long at all. Alright, I'm going the other way now. Oops, wrong button. On the breakaway. Goal! I'm ahead. Yeah, Rugrats, the first Rugrats. Oh, somebody beat my Let's Play world record on Rugrats recently. Like, my time was like an hour and theirs was like 20 minutes. Oh, that's not cool. That was a foul. That was a foul. Jerk. Yeah. Ah. Well, that was a big miss. Running out of time here. There we go. Let's tie this up. Ah, close. 4 minutes of stoppage time. Tie game. I'm in third place. Still got 1 point. Not out of it yet. Ooh, this green is very green. Jerk? That's right. That would have been awesome if it went in. Ah. It's hard to know when it's tackling and when it's passing. There we go. Ronaldo! Aw. No one's blocking me. No one's blocking me. Ah. Close. just ran right out. They got a different chance than the 2003, at least. Get it. Get it. Aw. Tackled. There we go. Raul. FIFA. Ah, thought I had it. There. Got a straightaway here. Ah, waited too long. Yeah, I don't care. Yep, you got the pick. FIFA 2004. Only, what, three more to go after this one? Oh, I got a yellow card? Oh, he got a yellow card. Oh, he's substituting. It's all right. Waste all the time you want. I'm 2 points ahead. Uh-oh. Aww. Clean kick. Ah, come on. Uh-oh. All right. Whew. 5 minutes of stoppage time, huh? Ah, shoot. What a save. Kick it away. All right, I won. 3 points. And four more. Oh, it's even got Smash Mouth. I have to say, some of the music in this game is pretty good. All right, first versus second. If I beat them, I win the group. Oh, this isn't Smash Mouth. I thought it was Smash Mouth. Four-minute goal. Year of the Warhol. I got Ronaldo on my team. Yellow card. Zidane. I didn't know he played for Real Madrid. Corner kick. Kicking it away. Thank you. Oh, straight away. Here we go. Goal. Here the dragon. It's hard for me to look at chat and play this game. It's so, like, action all the time. Really? I touched it? Why would he do that? Kick it away. Half over. Now, this one might only take 2 hours, because if I recall correctly, in 2003, I played for an hour and I lost the preseason, and I had to start over again, so... Uh-oh. I don't like this. Wow. Goalie's on fire. Jerk. He just took it right away from me. Sorry, I'm 2 goals ahead. I just gotta kill some time. Oh, so close. This game is hard on my fingers, though. Sprint and shoot. Good time to get a churro. Is it ever, well, to be fair, is it ever not a good time to go get a churro? Kick it away. No. No! No one there to pass to. Yeah, that was intentional. Uh-oh. If they tie this up in stoppage time, I'm going to be upset. All right. Okay, good. Game over. All right. I like this music. Soggy Field. What? Not sure what happened there. Oh, it's still alive. Oh, come on. Yeah, I agree. Boo. What? Oh, man, goalie. That was bad. Oh. I got to come up from a 1-0 deficit here. You kidding me? You kidding me? Oh, come on. That was a penalty kick if I ever saw one. What kind of kick was that? It's one of those frustrating games where I'm playing better, but I'm behind. How many shots am I going to get without it going in? Refs just aren't calling anything. Good lord. These guys are aggressive. Finally. Yellow card. Yeah, that was kind of intentional. Bad kick. Covered. There. Ah. Down there. Oh, he's fast. Oh no. There we go. Tit for tat. Game is exciting. I'll give it that. I have to settle for a tie on this one. Oh, if it just had a little more momentum, it would have gone in. First place. Eight points. Yeah, I'm good. I've only got two more games until we get to playoffs, I assume. Jerk it out, baby. Kick one more time on the dandy Warheads replay screen. Yeah, the music in this, the licensed music in this game is good. Oh, so exciting. They're faster. Wait a minute. That was on me. Refs are blind. Kicking that one away. All right. Oh, almost got the corner. Seriously? There we go. Yeah. It's like there's slight graphical improvements over 03, but it's ultimately the same game. Oops. I mean, even the tournaments you can do are the same. Need to get a goal here. Nil-nil. Me? Penalty kick? Sweet. Ah, yeah, I was way off. Missed my penalty kick shot. Hard to make that angle. Ah, dude. No. No bueno. There we go. Goal. Sorry, as long as I can keep tying, I can stay on top of the leaderboard here. At the playoffs. Kick it away. There we go. All right. Week 5 completes. Are 11 points to 8, so even if we lose this one, we still win. Because I'm pretty sure there are 6 games. Yep. So we are safe going into the playoffs. Doesn't mean I'm not going to try to kick their butts. Oh, come on. Oh, ho, ho. That guy's too fast. Go! Yeah, Connect 4 will be quick. So if we finish this one quick enough, we'll probably play 4 games tonight. Because I can't imagine Connect 4 Perfection and Trouble is going to take more than like 20 minutes. Go! Oh, thank you. Passed it right to me. Yeah, I like the little games. I'm actually looking forward to trying one of like the Konami Arcade Classics or Midway's Greatest Games. I like the variety games. Three nothing, baby. Not even the half. You're getting all fancy on me, huh? Missed, sucker. Buzzing. Go or nothing. Slaughter. I can get there first. Pass and shoot. 5-0. I kept it on default, and default was easy. That's my informal rule, is I play whatever difficulty is default, and then adjust easier if I need to. Booing. Yep, I opened up options as soon as I loaded up the game, and easy was the selection. I was like, yeah, I didn't think I could go that far. Aw, oh, come on, that went in. 5-0. All right, that's the end of the regular season. Made it out of the group stage. Congratulations, Madrid. You're group phase 2. Okay. I guess that's how we do it. 6 more games. Well, the first 6 only took 35 minutes. Oh no. Aww. Easy set there. Light went out for a second. Ooh. Come on, how is that not a foul? Hard to do a tackle and not hit. Okay. I'll take the ball. Ah, just outside the penalty. Get it, get it, get it. Goal! Yeah, I think this game's probably going to take about an hour and a half. If I keep winning, of course. It'd suck to get to the final and lose. Goal! That's half. Oh, 5-0. Is there a mercy rule? Almost a self goal. Good job, goalie. Goal! 6-0. I'm definitely warmed up now. Offsides, yeah, I was about to say. That looked very offsides. goalie's prunk. Running out the clock. Six to zero. I don't need to see the highlights. I did not mean to collect that. I just lived it. I don't need to see the highlights. Thank you. All right. Man, these guys are aggressive. Oops, wrong button. I want to see a soccer player like go out there and yell like, oops, wrong button, when he misses a shot. That would be funny. Goal! Getting warm in this room. Oh, get it, get it, get it. Oh, close. Half. Yeah. Ooh, he's fast. Ronaldo! With the goal. Ronaldo's fast. That's funny. I could see them doing that. Oh, I missed. Get away from my net. Go. Thank you. Ooh. Oh, can't win them all. Whatever. Just foul him. Yellow card. Yeah, that one was pretty obvious. Let's just run into everyone on our way off. You know, they speed up the timer, but they don't speed up stuff like that. Ooh. There we go. Yo. Where are all my guys? Blocked the penalty kick, though. That's something. Oh, goalie was rushing me. These guys do seem a little bit harder. They're really bad at throwing in. Throw it to me like half the time. See what I mean? He just threw it to my guy in front of the goal. They're really bad at throw-ins. Go. Good start to the half. Go. Hey, thank you, Arthur Collector, for the follow. Hope you're having a good evening. We're breezing through the games tonight. This is my third game of the evening. Next up is going to be Connect 4. What are the other two? Connect 4, something else. Here, someone else help me out. Am I going the right way? I forgot which way I'm going. It must be the right. That's where everyone is. Boo! Aw, close. Neck four, perfection and trouble, yeah. No, I'm thinking of aggravation. I was like, how would you do aggravation as a video game? Uh-oh. Perfection. Which one's perfection? I've already forgotten. Wow, I did not think I was going to get a goal from back there. But I did. Goal! Pop goes perfect. Oh, yeah, yeah. I thought that was trouble. There, pop. Yeah, it is. I mean, that's the jingle. Pop goes perfection. But trouble, I think, is the one with the bubble in the middle. It's kind of like, sorry. Yeah. It's fun getting into trouble. I remember that. Week 4 of the second group stage. Oh, I'm black this time. Boom. What? That was a clean tackle. Yeah, you didn't really need to die for that, dude. Oh, I forgot. Forgot I'm black. Yeah, I can do that too. Goal. Yeah, I still don't have, I don't have my trouble. I have like 300 games and I don't have trouble. Goal. Change difficulty halfway through the tournament, though. But this is default difficulty. Goal! Kick it away, kick it away, kick it away now. I actually want to see the replay on that one. Boom. Boom, boom. That was good. corner. No one's blocking him. Goal! 7-0. Goals are fun. Y'all should really try it sometime. Life goals, game goals, same thing. I could do that too. Dude, the ball wasn't going that fast. You didn't really have to fall on top of it. Let's give him a penalty kick. Make it interesting. Anything to kill the timer. I had a feeling that was coming. I'm not even sorry. All right, 2 more weeks till the playoffs. We're not even an hour yet. Kicking it away. That's right, you're offsides. Where's everyone? And no one in the box. Still bad at passing. Or throwing in, I mean. Ah. 23 minutes and I haven't scored a goal. What's wrong with me? Picking it away. Yep, no tokens because you just picked a game. I wonder if I could just keep doing that. Well, no, that was a bad idea. There we go, perfect setup. If anyone was there... You guys used to be all over the box, I'm not sure what's happening. I'm so far ahead in this group, I'm pretty sure even a loss here I get to advance. Golly. And I may be getting that loss. My guys just aren't getting lined up right. See? No one there. There we go. A couple more of those. There we go. Now we're getting it. Now we're thinking like a team. Where everyone is controlled by me. Close. Aw. Defended. Me and the goalie. Boom! Aw, oh, off the post. Oh, man. So close. No, tie's not bad. Not in group stage. Oh, still one more week. Black again. What? How'd that happen? Wow. Is that an own goal? What are you doing, dude? One of these days someone's going to have to tell me what Sour Please is. Because it doesn't show up in Streamlabs. Go! Ah. I think I've seen that one. Seems more like he's throwing a fit. Doing the worm, okay. And now it's back. I have never tried to do the worm in my life. And I'm proud of that. Ronaldo's so fast. So fast. Literally running circles around him. 5 to 7 feet, damn. Get it. Don't kick it away. You silly goose. Hat trick. You can just send them to me, I guess, on Discord. That's the end of the regular season. 16 points. 32 goals. Congratulations, Real Madrid qualify for the knockout phase. Alright, so we've got the quarterfinal. So we got 3 more games. But we can't lose one. If we lose one, we have to start all over again. Come on, come on, yeah. Try to be really careful here. Losing is not an option. Is that corner? That's a corner. Sounds like they're saying, take that shot home. Goal! Alright, that's a good start. Take that shoe off. Take that shoe off. Here we go. Oh, oops. Accidentally pressed start. Uh-oh. Someone grab it. That was my bad. Pressed the wrong button. I thought it was his ball. Goal. Back up. I don't remember SpaghettiOs actually being good, but it has been a while. I would doubt the SpaghettiOs are vegan. Probably egging them. Most noodles and canned dishes have eggs, in canned foods have egg in them. It's like that in pretty much every soup as well. Take that shirt off. Soccer fans are nasty. Oh, crap. Oh, thank God. I believe it. What? Uh-oh. No, you don't. Just gonna throw it to me? Okay. I can live with that. Ooh, penalty. Yo. Doing plays here. Kick it away. Ah. All right. Just got to kill the clock here. There we go. All right, semifinals done. On to the quarterfinals done. First leg. What does that mean? Quarterfinals, second leg. How can you have a second leg of a quarterfinal? 3-2? How does this even work? Well, those are the scores. I don't know. I don't know how this works. This is a weird playoff. Oops. Aha, fooled you. Ah. Wait, am I trying to... No, okay. I was like, is that my own goal? What's going on here? There. that on to him. All right, let's put it in my sweet spot here. Ah, I didn't hit it right. What was that? Man, they are fouling me all over the place. That was close. Man, just cannot score. I have to. This is knockout here. Haha! Drew the goalie out. Look at that. Perfect. I'm the best at bad soccer. Easy soccer. Alright. Well, we managed to get one up. Ah, thought I could get past him. Ah, almost scored on himself. And, ah. That was weird. Aw, oh, come on. I totes passed it. Just had a craving to play Rocket League. Better not score. I guess we go to overtime if this keeps going. There's a tie. Ah, shoot. There we go. Yeah. And like half the teams I play have that black and white, so I'm either black or white. It's not a very colorful game. I mean, I can choose my jersey, though. All right. Quarterfinal second leg goes to me. Now we're at a semifinal first leg. So I guess if it's two legs per, I've got four more matches. Not too long. I mean, matches only take about 8 minutes. Another half hour at the most. Wow, 3 minute goal. Vroom indeed. Come on now, honey. And these guys are getting progressively harder. At least I got that early goal. Ah. There's nothing you possess that I cannot take away. Ego is going to go for it. Ah. Yeah, he should have passed. I think that was a back of the heel kick. Oh, so close. Jerk. Jerky McGurkin. Ah, come on. That not go in. Well, I'm still ahead at the half. Man, these guys are trying to take me out. Goalie, what are you doing? Ah, oh, man. Guys, shots are just off. I really should be having a lot more goals than I have right now. There we go. A little bit more of a comfortable lead. Kick the goalie. That was close. He didn't even have possession of the ball. Maybe that's why it was a foul. Goal! Back posts. All right, semifinal part one, three more games. That was close. Get it, get it, get it. Yeah, the pass AI needs work. Go, DeCock. His name is DeCock. It's not dirty because that's his name. Not quite. Zidane. There we go. Now my lead is a comfortable one. At GBA FC. That's just too many letters. Taking it, and I keep giving it away. Get it. Ronaldo, the fast runner. Four to nothing. Carlos is really slow. I need to sub him. Never done this before. Must be a way to sub him. Oh, he's injured. That's why he's so slow. How you doing? I don't think that's how you do it. That's what I call FIFA. Zidane! Hat trick. I feel like I should give him one goal. Just to be sportsmanlike. Psych! Alright, time for the final. It does not say first leg, so this is probably winner take all. The guy is still injured. Hold on here. Play with an injured player because I don't know how to change him. Alright, I'm just going to pass it to me. That's fine. I'll walk it off. Uh-oh. Get it. Oh, so close. Zidane is my lead scorer here. All right, good way to start out the final. It's hard to come from behind. Wow, I can't believe I threaded that in. Look at this. By two defenders and got past the keeper in the near post. That, like, never happens in real life. Okay. There's going to be a blowout. Beckham. It got bent like Beckham. If only that were true. Handball is actually any part of the arm. Okay. Number three is off. Yeah, he is. Okay. Yeah, he's not on. Good. All right. Now I have to do is not give up five goals, which I haven't done the entire game. I think that's six goals. Gator, if you think that worked, don't you think someone would have tried it by now? Okay. Give me the ball. Ah. Raul. Ah. I actually watch soccer every week. I watch the Houston Dash, the women's team. They just got crushed by North Carolina. 4-1. North Carolina was the league winner. However, this year is the Women's World Cup, and Houston has, like, the best players that are just not good enough to be on the national team. So during the time when all the players are playing in the World Cup, Houston is probably going to have the best team. Offside. I let him have it. It's just embarrassing for it to be a complete blowout. That's final. Congratulations, Real Madrid have won the European Champions Cup. check. I'm not going to do all of them. I won the championship. That's all I need to do. Jerk it out. Yeah, that's all I did on the other one. My general rule for sports game is to win a tournament. Win a season or a tournament. Whichever one is the main game mode. Alright, are we ready for some board games?